for Jessica Bowe. She's been out determined all week long, battling the elements, making new friends, joining us nightly, giving us solid information. She joins us again tonight from Monterey. Jessica, going to tell us how she spent the day at the beach.
Hey, Dennis. The weather was definitely a factor today. It was raining, cold, and really windy, but it wasn't enough not to have a good time. I started this morning covering the first hole at Pebble, and the first celeb I saw was Peyton Manning sitting in the corner of a tent eating a homemade peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
From Denver, Colorado, Peyton Manning.
There was a lot of excitement around Peyton Manning during round two of the AT&T Pebble Beach National Pro-Am.
From Palo Alto, California, Harris Barton.
Former 49er Harris Barton played with Bill Murray at last year's Pro-Am. This year, he's in the same group as Manning.
How do you feel about to play with Manning? I know he's not Bill Murray, but...
Well, he is Bill Murray. He's bigger than Bill Murray. It's Peyton Manning. I mean, one of the great quarterbacks of all time, so I'm having a great time.
Star of NBC's Nashville, Eric Close, said Manning was the one celeb he was most excited to meet.
Well, you know, I got to meet Peyton Manning and the other night, and I thought he was, you know, he handled the loss of the Super Bowl. He's such a pro and with such, you know, class. And to come here right after that loss, and he was, you know, we got to talk for a little bit, and he had a great season, so that was pretty cool to meet him.
The poor conditions made round two a little more difficult for some during today's play.
I could have played a lot better if the rain and the wind wasn't here. Yes, yeah. Absolutely, like everybody else.
Although the courses were soaked, it didn't damper the spirits of one country music star who had an 18th hole to remember.
That's one of those ones you'll be telling, I'll be telling my grandkids about, you know what I mean?
Aww.
But of course, by then it'll be an eagle.
The second shot went through a tree, hit a bird, okay? Then I had to, then it went into the, it didn't go in the hazard, but it was unplayable. I had to take a drop, and I'm thinking, I might make a 7 or 8 here. Yeah. Anyway, hit the shot of my life, ended up saving a par on 18. It's an all world.
And this Pebble Beach Pro-Am regular knew just how to celebrate in style.
Well, victory kiss. when you got a wife this smoking hot, yeah. You just, Ricky Bobby.
Ricky Bobby. Clay Walker is just hilarious, and one of my favorite things is that he has an amazing laugh, and you could tell he's one of the few celebs who just truly had a great time out there. You know, other celebs are take it really seriously, but Clay Walker, not him. He's a funny guy. Reporting live in Monterey, I'm Jessica Bowe. Back to you, Dennis.
Okay, Jave, I want to ask you real quick. You were out there all week. Yeah. I know you're a huge Denver fan. You got to finally meet Peyton Manning. Is that your highlight, or Clay Walker and Ricky Bobby?
For Manning, it was really great to meet him. Of course, my dad's from Denver, so I grew up being a Broncos fan. But I could tell he was in the zone, and he didn't really want to talk about the Super Bowl. So several times I did ask him for an interview, he's like, mm-mm. And then I asked for a picture, and he was like, But Clay Walker definitely made the day better because he was so excited, and it just reminded me how great it is to be out there covering the Pebble Beach Pro-Am.
All right, thank you very much, Jessica. Well, good job out there. We'll see more of Jessica this week.